Queen Mary's Hospital, Roehampton, where disabled ex-servicemen brightened up their garden fete by a wheelchair tableau parade, which won full marks for originality and ingenuity. Others found the stickiest operation they'd ever been in was the bun and treacle competition. The winner received his prize, but they all deserved a big bouquet for facing their adversity with a smile.